Good afternoon, Bellarmine. As Advent has now begun, and as we anticipate the coming of Christmas, we will focus on how we are called to be hopeful for the light of Christ each day, even as we sit awaiting each day's new dawning. As we settle into our last period classes, let us again be mindful of God's presence with us as we rest at this part of the day. Today is the feast of St. Francis Xavier, one of the first companions of St. Ignatius of Loyola. He eventually became the first missionary to Asia, traveling both to India and to Japan. Our response today is, favor us, O God, with your light. And we say, favor us, O God, with your light. God, our light and our salvation, you are the help and consolation of all the saints. In the company with St. Francis Xavier, we pray, favor us, O God, with your light. You are established in mercy. Prosper the work of justice and education in your church. And so we pray, favor us, O God, with your light. You are robed in majesty. Help us behold all people and creation in reverence, respect, and awe. And so we pray, favor us, O God, with your light. You are girded in power. Strengthen the faith, hope, and love of missionaries and leaders of religious communities, we pray. Favor us, O God, with your light. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Have another great day in Advent, Bellarmine.